to be working together again.
I've got something for you. Savathun said if you ever got this far, I should play back one of her predictions. Not that you deserve it, but she's almost rooting for you. So, there you go. A little pat on the head from Savathun. I know you Vanguard types thrive on positive reinforcement. Me? I figure Zivu's gonna squish Eris like a greasy little bug. Then we're all doomed, of course. least it'll be fun to watch.
Guardian, by your incursions into Savathun's spire, the Witch Queen's experimentation is revealed, and her secrets lie open to us.
Your progress is impressive. Hive magic intertwined with the light. You master it with each breach of the spire, but don't lose sight of our goal. Zivu Arath is still our greatest threat, and tithing to Eris has its limits.
We have not yet reached them. You frighten the Hive. Again and again you show them that their understanding is incomplete. You have heard me utter their invocation, Ayat. It means that which is said must be so. It is a conclusion. A halmos that marks the preceding argument as demonstrated true.
Think of it as a mathematical proof.
You are the logic that demonstrates it, and we are the truth it infers. Ayat.
She can't keep doing this. Sooner or later, it will end. Remember, you're in control of when it does.
We have discovered a vast chamber above the Witch Queen's oubliette. Undoubtedly, it guards one of Savathun's secrets. Uncover it.
Think you're
mission. The Spire is open to us, and we will go where we please.
You don't even know what's in here.
An engine to generate Imbaru. Savathun's reinterpretation of her brother's logic.
Exercise caution, Guardian. This vault was designed to confuse you. Conquer it.
Imbaru is a complicated thesis, more so than sword logic. Instead of killing, Savathun used her cunning to feed her worm. Every time the Witch Queen outpaced our understanding, she gained power. Every falsehood, fiction, rumor, and misplaced theory gave Savathun her tribute. Even in death, she seeks to outwit us. And she's failed once again.
Thank you. Timing. I was just looking for.
In Elsie's timeline, Eris was corrupted by stasis in the darkness. But here, Guardians wield both safely. We've proven that they can be used for good.
For your little parlor, sure. But this is Hive magic you're playing with. You're really gonna hand Eris godlike power and just hope she keeps it together? After you were specifically warned not to? The hubris!
Elsie said that Eris succumbed to despair, pushed over the edge by her nightmares. But the Eris I know has been tested countless times and never once faltered. Instead of being overwhelmed by her nightmares, she conquered them. Besides, our Eris has an even greater advantage. She has her friends protecting her, and that's a force strong enough to alter any timeline.
It is good to see you. I was taking a moment to prepare for the ritual. There is suffering in anticipation, but strength in its acknowledgement. And, if I am to be honest, something more. Guardian, a moment of peace awaits in the midst of the frenzy, a moment born of ugliness and violence truly earned. It is justice. So I will step again into the ritual space and be consumed by the profane chitin. When you tithe to me, I will feel the rank blood of your offerings flow down my throat. And as the vile power fills me to bursting, my thoughts will be only of the Hive sisters, Savathun, Zivu, Arath, of my plans for them. It is then I find that sweet moment. And deep beneath my hideous mask,